Good evening, dear friends. Today we shall discuss how to create Facebook account by computer. Let us see how we can do it. I have opened my computer. Now let us see. I am in Google in search. Google in search, I have written www.facebook.com/r.php. You can see this. You have to write this. To create a Facebook account, you have to search in Google this. I search it, then what happens. Yes, another page appeared. Sign up for Facebook, / Facebook. If I click here, see here, if I click here, another page will come. In that page, first will ask your first name, then surname. You have to give your first name, surname. First and surname combination will be your Facebook ID. Then ask for your birthday, and birthday first you have to write day, then month, then year. Then ask for mobile number or email account. You have to give that mobile number or email account. By email account or by mobile number, with anyone, Facebook account can be opened. Then will come your gender. Write if you male, write male, or if you female, write female. Then will ask for new password. You give the password. Password not be less than 6 figure. There should be number, letter, and dash, hyphen. There may be, you can add it. Then we'll come for the last part. If you give the telephone number, they will send a code to your telephone number. If you put the code number and click it, then your Facebook account creation will be completed. In this way, we can open Facebook account in computer. Good night. Thanks to all.